about, you totally forget because you're seeing the fish and the wall. We saw some really cool sponges, and it was amazing. Once we went under, it was amazing. It's super quiet. Captain Jim was very calming. We went down to the bottom. We saw a wall, fish, sponges, and just kind of floated around down there. And you can see, you know, the top of the sunlight and, you know, shadows and different stuff. It was amazing.